Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 220 pounds, Jerry Ling.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
And a win here would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds, Owen Hart.
Huge match here, guys, as the WCW United States Championship is on the line.
And the champ looked incredibly confident earlier today, though I don't know why. He's in for the fight of his life here tonight, Cole.
This is without a doubt a big-time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
There's no doubt in my mind that this United States Championship match will live up to all the hype it generated heading in.
This is where the questions finally get answered, guys. We're finally going to find out who the new champion will be. Perfectly executed. Hits him with the uppercut. What's your analysis of Malenko?
It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
We may be looking at a future champion, Michael, and to be honest, I'd be shocked if it didn't go that way.
Well, some superstars thrive in this big spotlight, and some wilt. We'll see which one he is real soon here.
Floored by the neck breaker. Watch out! There's the drop kick. Can he end it quickly? Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Teamwork at its best.
Sickening thud. His head took the brunt of that one.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
Just toying with the competition a little. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Just making his presence felt there.
What's he gonna do with it?
One of the most effective stretches you will ever see. This might be it.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Taken out with a Russian leg sweep.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Easily kicks out of that one.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
He hits him with the knee.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
The overhand punch connects. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
This guy's a machine.
He wants no part of the outside.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Malenko beginning to look a little tired.
His chances of winning this triple threat match are starting to dwindle.
He's incredibly proud of what he's been able to accomplish in his career, and rightfully so. But if he wants to pull away here, he's going to have to mount a sustained offense soon.
Message delivered.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And he's heading back in.
That was simply unadulterated power.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh! He's inflicting some serious pain here.
The champ comes into this match incredibly motivated, though all the motivation in the world might not help here tonight. He is a one-man gang in there.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
Ooh, a gut buster!
That was all sorts of nasty. Just when you thought he had...
There's the pin.
Ken is upon a kick out.
There's the pinfall
and the victory.
Here is your winner and the new WCW United States Champion, the man of a thousand holds, Dean Malenko.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Three men stepped into this match, but only one will be leaving victorious, and that's this guy.